Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I like to thank all my subscribers all over the world for subscribing me and making my YouTube channel Marine Tech Hub to the highest level. So I would like to tell a little bit more about my channel. I have been running this channel for the last 5 years. Last 4 years the channel was free. Now I have come to a level where I got the membership. So membership level 1, 2, 3, the level membership 5, which is rupees 3999. In this channel where I will be giving you all the videos for 1 year, plus I will be helping you for all the troubleshooting at real time from anywhere. So lot of superintendents, chief engineers and all engineers are calling me for troubleshooting. I am very happy. It was my dream that I should have a channel like this where I will be able to help people and shipping companies to save time and money. So you can always choose whichever membership you want, but level 5 I will give you all the help and online training. I am giving you online training for rupees 1499, plus if you want to subscribe you can pay me. The bank details are here. If you want to pay through bank, and you can, if you want to pay through Paytm, you can scan the QR code. So I'll very much thankful to all the subscribers again, and have a nice day. Thank you. Today I'll be explaining you the part 3 of the thermostatic valve function video. So this is the thermostatic valve 1, 2 and 3, which was mounted on the auxiliary generator number 3 here for us. So how it works is, when the water gets heated up, the thermostatic valve will open. There's a gap here. This gap will open here, here and here. So how it works is, the water will go into this chamber here and wait inside it until the water gets heated up, and each of the thermostatic valve will open. I'll run the video for you to show how it works. So you can see the flow will take place inside this. The water will go enter into this chamber here and wait here, and it is closed here inside. So each of the wall, it is closed. Water will not come out from this side. So it will come out only when the temperature rises to 86.5, and in case if it is not working, then you can open this manually here, which I have shown you in the part 2 of the video. So in that, you can see in the part 2 of the video where I have shown you the manual operation. So in this case you can see the water will enter here, and this is closed. So water will wait here until the temperature reaches when the generator is running. So if this is not functioning, then you will have high temperature trip and generator will stop. So in emergency you can operate manually. If you have any doubt regarding this, I will be explaining you. You can message me. Thank you.